I know you really want to know who won, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay, one winner. One winner takes all. The winner of the 2019 Artie Shepherd and Sons Quartet Competition is... Will we tell them? Field Marshal Montgomery Pike. Well done, guys, and as well as the RT Shepherd & Sons trophy, each one of the players also gets a bottle of Glenfiddich, so thanks very much to Glenfiddich for helping with that as well. Well done, guys.
I get a bottle of that every year, but it's for a long
time. John Slaven here. Is John Slaven in the audience? No, I'll take that as a no. Okay, folks, thanks very much. Let's hear it once again for the thanks winners. Field Marshal Montgomery Pike Band. Thanks very much for joining us. We'll see you again next year. Stay tuned. Thanks.